kind of work that we are doing is in the Kaveri watershed. So which means every single drop of rain that falls on these landscapes, if it is soaked up by these forests, and if we retain large scale diverse forests, it really means that you are contributing to the water security of the country.
The selected species should provide at least certain ecosystem services. More important is the selected species should also provide, serve as bee forage resources during the off season.
Sacred forests of Cook are basically sites which not only helped in conservation, but they also served as centers of social, cultural, and religious integration.
Idavakadu pandukalathu bari chai thenjeng nanga or nature na nanga pooja madanta or jananga kodava adanaithu idana nanga samrakshana madiyanu vaathu ache ikkika ee ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸುಮಾರು ಎಂಕ್ರೋಚ್ ಆಯ್ನುಂಡು ಇದನ್ನು ನಂಗೆ ಎಂಕ್ರೋಚ್ ಆಗತನಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾಡನ್ನ ನಂಗೆ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಮಾಡೋಂಡು ನಂಗಡ ಈ ಮಳೆ ಬಾಳೆಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲಂಗು ಒಂದು ಕಾಡು ಉಂಡೆಂಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಂಗೆ ಕುಳಿಯು ನಂಗೆ ಕುಡಿಪ ನೀರಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದಂಗು ಅದು ನಂಗೆ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನ ಹಾಕೊಂಡ್ರ ನಿಟ್ಟಲು ನಂಗೆ ಈಗ ಇದನ್ನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ಪಳೆಯ ಎಂತೆಂಥ ವೆರೈಟಿ ಮರ ಉಂಡು
Kodagu, of course, is very important because it's the principal catchment of River Kaveri, and the Kodagu landscape, including the forest, the coffee estates, and the coffee plantations and the paddy fields, all contribute to the inflow of the River Kaveri, and all these ecosystems are contributing to about 70% of the total inflow into the KRS dam.
Community level conservation program on sacred roots is of very, very important. So the advantage there is that we involve the local community, we bring in the so-called the future generation like school children and college students, create awareness there at the local level, and the results are also seen there at the end of the day.